He is a beautiful phantom poodle. One thing that makes him unique is that he has 10 health clearances, which is double than what's recommended by the Poodle Club of America. He scored excellent with his hips. Only 4% of poodles get excellent hips. So he has his hips, his eyes, his heart, his von Willebrand, his thyroid, his general myelopathy, his neonatal enslav, I can't pronounce half of these things. So he has a lot of them, the PRA, and he is a beautiful boy.